right out, and that while the tug of war between the Delhi government and the East Delhi Municipal Corporation continues, the residents are the ones who are suffering. They are the ones who have to wake up in absolute filth. I'm going to try and show you, it's complete darkness here, but this is the main road in Krishnanagar, one of the major junctions here, and you can see the pile of garbage which is basically taking up most of the road. And this is the condition in the interior lanes of Krishnanagar is even worse, because the entire road is covered with filth and garbage, and residents are the ones who are suffering, and they're running from pillar to post. They're trying to in fact mediate between EDNC and the Delhi government. They've had meetings with the Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia. Just a while ago they were meeting the Standing Committee of East Delhi Municipal Corporation. Joining me right now is the President of the East Delhi Residents Welfare Association. How has it been? You're the one who's suffering and you're still trying to mediate to solve the problem, but how does this make you feel?
So the situation is really very bad. Over 10,000 metric tons of garbage is lying on the road and it is stinking so badly that we can't even breathe, and that too in this polluted city. This is the most polluted area of the East Delhi. The problem is that this is happening continuously since last 2 years. This is probably the sixth time we are facing this problem, and there seems no end to the problem. Because
you met the EDMC chairman today.
Yeah.
What did he tell you? What is the time frame that we're looking at? When are they solving the problem?
See, yesterday we met Deputy CM Manish Sisodia. Today we met EDMC chairman Mr. Jitendra Chaudhary, and we have got all kind of data from both of them, and we are just ascertaining the facts. We are trying to generate facts from these data. Then most probably in a day or two we will be again be meeting the Deputy CM, and we hope that in the coming days we will be trying to resolve the issue amicably.
So not only are you, you know, forced to live in, is it justified, sir, to go out and dump garbage on the road and cause literally harass you guys?
See, definitely they are doing it in a wrong way, but problem is if one is not getting his salary for the last few months, it's really difficult to survive in this era of inflation. So we can't blame the sanitation workers. Definitely we can blame the Delhi government, or we can blame the EDMC, because both of them are responsible for paying the salary to the staff. We are just requesting through your channel to NCD as well as to Delhi government, please release the payments of the sanitary workers so that we are free from
this. What did Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia tell you? Did he release the funds yet? Has he come to a consensus with EDMC? What is going on?
No, he had, I think 2 days ago, he had released 119 crore, but that was not sufficient to meet the required demand of the EDMC sanitary worker. So, we are just trying to mediate, and we have just got the figures that the arrears are of the tune of some 600 crores, and some salaries are also due. And we are just trying our bit that if this payment is released so that we can be free from this problem.
So not only are residents left to face harassment at the cost of this strike and this entire political blame game, but they're also trying to solve the problem. They're trying to mediate between the Delhi government as well as